Now we are at a village called Kwabinakuma. It is about 14 kilometers away from Nsuatre. This community or this village has been here for many years, and they were not having good water to drink. So last year, Kinder Help Ghana, in conjunction with Heart for Children Foundation Ghana, gave them a water pump. They were very happy, and now they have good, clean, healthy water. There was another problem that was very, very, very bad and severe. The problem was that here women become pregnant, and when they are about to deliver, then they die, because from here to Nsuatre is 14 kilometers, and to walk for the people to go and give birth at Nsuatre was a problem. Many women and children were dying. So I told Kinder Help Ghana about the situation over here, and then Kinder Help Ghana came to the aid of the people. So now they have clinic. If somebody is sick, the person can go to the clinic and then have medical care. And more so, babies are going to be delivered safely. Mothers are going to be safe, and then babies are going to be safe. So now the clinic is there. The people are very, very, very happy and most grateful to Kinder Help Ghana and Dutch people entirely. Kinder Help Ghana came here, and then the people saw that, oh, it is good. The government also has to come in. Kinder Help Ghana promised to build a school for this community. And then later the government realized, okay, we have to do something. And now the government is building a school for them. We are happy for that, since Kinder Help initially planned to build a school in 2011. It is good that Dutch people started working here and the government is following suit. That is very good. The whole area, since we've been going to the villages to give clothes, rice, and toys, and many things, the government is, people are giving information to the government. Many Dutch people are coming here to help. So what is the government doing? So this brought about this school building. It is my prayers that the government will not relax, but rather follow up and then continue to do that, since Kinder Help Ghana is not relaxing.
Good.